As you may know, this is my first ASMR video, and a random one at that. I was going to spend some time drawing, but I figured, hey, I've always wanted to do an ASMR video, so why don't we... do both and do some experimenting. Also because I've never seen the combination before, so I figure, what the hell. Now before I actually get into drawing, I'd like for us to take a few breaths just to relax, ease our way into this, and overall bring peace of mind. If you'd like to join me by any means, but please feel free to go at your own pace. Going to breathe in through our nose and exhale through our mouth. Does that feel good? Let's do it a few more times. Free to close your eyes as you indulge in this practice. Sometimes we get so caught up in our own world and all the obstacles thrown in our way on a daily basis, sometimes we forget to just breathe. Relax. One more time, breathe in. And breathe out. Like to keep your eyes closed by any means. If you'd like to join me and look at the colors, feel free to open your eyes. So, I don't have anything in mind. I really just wanted to experiment with the sounds of colored pencils gliding over the paper, and hopefully we can trigger some tingles for you. As you can see, we have a variety of colors here, and I'm a fan of every single one, so it's going to be difficult for me to pick just one, or at least the first one, so my eyes landed on this nice blue. I'm using my iPhone, so the focus may not be perfect, but it will sure suffice. A little bit about how I got into ASMR. I've been a fan roughly for, I'd say, 6 years now. And I've been watching ASMR pretty much ever since. To go to sleep. To relax throughout my day. Sometimes just for fun. I've come to have some favorite ASMR artists, and I just enjoy their craft. Okay, so I want you to picture blue ocean and imagine the sound of water just soothing. Now I don't know if you'll be able to hear what I'm doing, but I'm hoping the visuals will help with the tingles. Maybe next video we can actually visit a lake. Wouldn't that be nice? I don't know how many people will actually watch this video, but to the ones who do, feel free to comment in the section below as to what I should do next. Feel free to provide some feedback. It'll be much appreciated. If you hear some noises in the background, I want to apologize beforehand, as there is a hookah bar downstairs and it is late at night, so it may get a little rowdy. It's just a bunch of people having fun. But hey. So are we. Hope you can envision the water. It's becoming more and more. Clear in this picture. At least to me it is. I'm just such a fan of water. As we all should be. There's just something about it that's, when you're close to a large body of water, it's very humbling, relaxing at the same time. It brings a peace of mind that's truthfully incomparable. We should throw in a lighter blue to give it a little bit more texture. Would you agree? We're gonna use a baby blue, sky blue. We're kind of all over the place. And really made this my canvas, and I really just let loose, because like water, it does what it wants. And it really just flows, goes with the flow. I'm sure as time goes by, I'll get better at this, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it more. I do like that noise. A little wild and throw a nice purple in there. That'll really liven things up. Should go a little bit slower, as there is no rush. We want to take our time and really imagine that we're enjoying the water. Almost makes you want to swim in it. Right. You can wash your hands. You can even dive into it. I'm not too worried with how it looks. There are no mistakes in drawings like this. I take Bob Ross's advice as to there are no such thing as mistakes, just happy accidents. What a beautiful way to look at things. I'd say it's even worth applying to your day-to-day. Now look at that. Didn't the purple really liven things up? I like that a lot. So, this was just a brief test. And I want to see how things came out in the video itself. Hopefully next time I'll have a better setup, a better mic, that'll keep me accountable for that. And hopefully we'll get some feedback from people, so I hope this was enough to bring you at ease, help you get to bed a little easier. And I hope you'll relax for the rest of your night. Sleep tight.